Brewer, as Hemsky is hurt by the big hit from LeClaire, and overcomes Semenov to return the favor. And they're going to go. 6 foot six, Alexei Semenov and Mike LeClaire. LeClaire can't reach him. And down to the ice they go. Hemsky shaken up on his way to the Edmonton locker room.
LeClaire just came in and drilled Hemsky. And Adam Motz is over there talking to the referees, and he's saying, why is there no penalty to Semenov after he knocks down Mike LeClaire?
It's an instigator.
Well away from Hemsky. And the referees just weren't going to call it.